Jeppe kan godt lide kager.
Danish kindergarten, in one sentence, I will say it's part of the Danish welfare system. Almost every child in Denmark attend the preschool, which is called vuggestue and kindergarten. And it's partly paid through the tax system and partly by the parents themselves.
Har du gjort det forkert?
I think there's a specific Danish way of taking care of small children, or maybe a Scandinavian.
Kig ned den anden på. Sådan.
The care, you can talk about how to hold the small child who has great deal of body contact with the grown-up, and they need to get their needs fulfilled with the food and the sleeping and to get comfort when they are crying. And also, of course, one of the big things for us is that they learn through playing.
Prøv, jeg tror godt du kan.
Every day we go outside. Maybe in the winter time the small ones are not getting out because they are sitting still and it will be too cold for them to be outside. Every child has their special needs. The small children, when they get tired, they go to sleep. We don't put them like 10 o'clock. When they are tired, they come to sleep. When they are hungry, they have to eat. So they get the porridge or the mashed potatoes and until they can follow the ordinary lunch times.